A professional photographer has brought dinosaurs to life. Well, not really, but Christian Boyd used his photographic expertise to make these dinosaur bones look reanimated. The bones of the creatures in the photos span three periods: Thoracic, Jurassic, and Cretaceous. To give you a clue how long ago these dinosaurs roamed, the time period when they thrived is called the Mesozoic era, and that ended about 65 million years ago. And Boyd went all out for this photo series. He traveled to five different natural history museums across Europe to take these snaps. But if you think he got to handle and pose the bones, think again. I mean, these are prehistoric dinosaurs we're talking about. Voigt told SWNS, "I can't touch them or ask them to move a little to left, so I have to look for the best angle." He added he would sometimes spend hours trying to get the perfect shot. The photographer was inspired to do the shoot after a visit to the Natural History Museum in London. Voigt explained he wanted to bring the animals out of their glass boxes and showcase them. "When you look at certain collections of animals and skeletons, they're always very packed together," he said. Well, I think all this hard work makes this photo series Dino-Mite.